Hey guys, how's it going? Josh, off-leash canine trainer, Hampton Roads.
I'm here with Mr. Rocky.
Mr. Rocky here is a shepherd mix. So I actually met Rocky at a local daycare, and he greeted me with a little love tap. So, you know, that's one of the major concerns they have with him. He gets really, really nervous, and when he gets nervous, he tends to lash out a little bit using his mouth, so he nips a little bit. But other than that, not super crazy, not too terrible. He seems to know what sit means. Outside the sit, not sure what he's doing. Let's find out. Okay, sit. Good boy. Wait, that's not a sit. Come on, sit, sit. Come on, sit. That a boy.
Can you lay down?
Can you lay down? Make
Josh has had him for 2 weeks, and he's a whole new dog. He has gone from me wanting to get rid of him because he was so full of anxiety and energy that was unmanageable, to being totally and completely calm and manageable. He is, I mean, this is truly a gift to have a dog that is calm and happy and confident and that will listen. And having two small boys with lots of buddies and living in a neighborhood with lots of other children, it is a huge relief to know that I now have a dog that I can trust and that will be safe with others. I am truly grateful. I'm grateful. Thank you, Josh.
Thank you. Bye, buddy.
Hey guys, Josh Wilson with Off Leash Canine Training, and I hope you enjoyed another amazing dog put out by my team. Across the country, we don't care about the breed, the size, the age, or the behavioral issue. We're gonna make them awesome for you. If you're interested in seeing more videos like the one you just saw, click the image here on the screen. Also, I'd encourage you to check us out on Instagram and Facebook. And before you leave our channel, make sure you subscribe. So every time a new video comes up of another outstanding dog doing some crazy, amazing things, you're going to get notified in your email address. And for more information on other locations we have around the country, check us out at joshwilson.dog. Appreciate you so much for watching our channel. See you soon.